Hi guys, welcome back to Eduet channel. Today we will be discussing the course outline of Animal Genetics and Breeding according to MSVE 2016 curriculum. So introduction, that is mainly the genetic properties and breeding properties and the problems in the genetics, breeding, the techniques used in genetics, techniques used in breeding mainly will be dealt in the subject. So according to the course credit, that is 3 plus 1 course, 3 theories and one practical in a week, there are only 3 units. And in paper 1, you will be having unit 1 and 2. Paper 2, you will be having unit 3 alone. So this is an area where you can score more marks because of only 3 units present compared to pathology or compared to LPM. There are only 3 units, but the 3 units are little bit. So moving to the unit 1, that is biostatics and computer application. Mainly, you will be dealing in the biostatics, introduction and importance of statics, measures of dispersion, different topics. This is actually not related to the animal field. This is actually the biostatistical approach or the computer approach. MS Words, MS Office, RBD, CRD, chi-square test, hypothesis test, binomial poison test, introduction to sampling methods, measures of dispersion. So moving to the unit 2, that is principles of animal and population genetics. You will be having animal genetics, history of genetics, mitosis versus meiosis, concept of DNA, concept of gene, extra chromosomal inheritance. Actually, the Mendelian principles and non-Mendelian principles will be dealt. Population genetics, you will be having gene and genotype frequency, Hardy-Weinberg principles, genetic and phenotypic correlations, mutation, migration, selection, drift, Heisenberg and Walter. Hardy-Weinberg law, sorry for the Heisenberg, not actually Heisenberg, it is Weinberg law. Unit 3, principles of animal breeding. You will be studying about the livestock and poultry breeding, basis of selection, selection types, classification of breeds, multiple traits, mating system, and the nucleus breeding system, sire evaluation, selection for combining ability, systems of utilization of heterosis, problems of heterosis, genotypic consequences of heterosis, depression, inbreeding depression, application of inbreeding, inbreeding coefficient, mating systems, coefficient of relationship will be said. So this unit has got some relation with the animal breeding techniques and the sire index, selection and multiple traits. So you'll be having development of new breeds and strains, application of reproductive biotechnological tools, breeding of pet animals, breeding wild animal breeding management, breeding for conservation of wild animals, controlled breeding and assisted reproduction techniques, ART. So in practical, you'll be having 3 units. Unit 1 will be having collection and compilation and tabulation of data, chi test, Z test, chi square test, F test, CRD, RBD, MS Office works. So in principles of animal and population genetics, that is unit 2, you'll be having karyotyping in farm animals, testing a population for Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium, heritability, estimation of repeatability, genetic and phenotypic relationships, lineage, crossing over, sex-linked inheritance, modified Mendelian inheritance. You will be having many problem-solving portions in the practical. Moving to the unit 3, that is principles of animal breeding. Here also, you will be having the problem-solving or the mathematical calculation of the inbreeding quantity, the most probable producing ability, correlated responses, heterosis, selection index, etc. You have to calculate and you will be having more calculation problems and not the field related or lab related works will not be present in AGB units. So for more PDF question paper and other things, you can go to the link in the description box. Thank you.